For generations, Americans have delighted in the annual migration of monarch butterflies, watching them in their gardens and backyards every spring and summer. But this age-old journey, one of the world's great natural wonders, is in danger of vanishing forever. The monarch population has dropped dramatically from nearly 1 billion butterflies 20 years ago to a mere 57 million this year, the second lowest count on record. One reason for this population crash, the deadly herbicide glyphosate, the most widely used weed killer in the country. Glyphosate also kills milkweed, and monarchs need milkweed to survive. Each spring, monarchs lay their eggs on milkweed, and it serves as the only food source for their caterpillars. Over the past two decades, the spraying of glyphosate on crops has skyrocketed, leading to massive declines in milkweed and the devastating drop in monarch butterflies. Now, industrial giant Dow Chemical is on the verge of releasing Enlist Duo, an even more powerful glyphosate-containing herbicide that will continue the assault on milkweed and wreak further havoc on monarchs. No milkweed, no monarchs. So sign the petition telling Dow to end its plan to sell Enlist Duo. Together, we can stop the collapse of the majestic monarch.